second game, 1-0. Paul, William, and Eddie won the first game. This is the second game. Paul and Eddie are trailing in the second game. It's 2 out of 3. Paul won the first game. Let's see if Eddie and Albert win the second game. Thank you.
through your own doors.
Oh yeah, I know.
And you didn't know until I did that.
They carved the doors all around.
Psychic shot by Paul.
Thank you.
much better than the outside.
That's true.
You want the better?
That's true.
Something good. Yeah, very, very rare.
Second game went to Paul and Eddie. They won two games straight. They're in the final against Robert Sastre and Al Torres. 2 out of 3. Second game was 15-8. This is for third place. Eddie, Al, Dave, and Tony. Thank you.
out.
Line up.
Thank you.
first game went to Dave and Tony, 15-13, I believe. Zero serving, 0 second game. The first game went to Dave and Tony, 15-13. This is for third place. Second server, 10 serving now. Serving 12. They finished it on his serve. 15-12. First game 15-13, second game 15-12. for third place. All right, folks, the final game is 21 points, 2 out of 3. The tiebreaker is 11 points.
1-3-0.
This is a tiebreaker meeting for the third time, 3 years in a row. The first meeting, Robert Sosman and Al Torres won here in court one. The second time, they met on court two, and Paul Williams and Eddie Massenet won. Both meetings were 2 out of 3. Robin won the first meeting in the tiebreaker, and Paul Williams and Eddie won the second meeting in the tiebreaker. Now let's see who wins here.
Yes, Paul.
Eddie Massenet and Paul Williams, the men's double national champions of 1995. Robert Sostrom and Al Torres are the champions of 94. Sorry, 93. This is seeded number one team and seeded number two team. Confirming together against one another for the third time in a row.
Four, 36.
Rob. Put them away early.
Point six to serve six. Point seven to serve six.
That's it. Go for it. Don't hold back.
Point eight. Thank you.
not rock.
First serve,
we just swing.
Lennon serving 12.
Thank you.
21-13, first game went to Al Torres and Robbie Sastre in the finals.
Ready, Dave?
Second game, 0-0. Daddy wanna rest.
There's no water in there.
Nothing in there. 5 minutes break.
Huh? You're getting a lot.
Baby, put it away.
so too.
We did roll, but I thought
we were going to roll off the court. I mean, we're hitting inside the court.
Nine, serving eight. Francisco. You got him tired now.
Second serve, score is 13 serving 8.
Score 9 points. Come on, guys. Wake up, stay in the game.
Point 14 serving 8, second serve.
Serving 10.
second game went to Eddie and Paul, 21-10.
You wanted a tiebreaker, you got it.
Hey!
I said, that's you. He gave us support. I said, that's not you.
Third last game, tiebreaker, 11 point straight.
Second serve, the score is 3-6.
on, Al, baby, take your time.
Point. Score is 7-6.
Swing, baby, swing.
Side out, and the score is 6-37.
Come on. The score is 7-10. Woo! What a
and 10, Robin Susser and Al Torres won the tiebreaker. They won two matches out of three meetings.